forcing the family out into the cold. Firefighters say that the family first spotted the flames about 3:30 this afternoon in a bedroom of their home on Hillcrest Drive in Amherst.
Received a call for a fire on the second floor of a house. Fire's combined in the bedroom at this time, currently under investigation. Currently working to help the displaced families and pets to fire at this time.
Luckily, firefighters were on the scene quickly. Damage here estimated at $5,000.